Hello friends, welcome to this last video on CAT 2019 time, speed and distance questions. In this question we are given that John and Mary, they run on two different tracks A and B with two speeds 6 kmph and 7.5 kmph. The length of track A and B is 325. Okay, so and while John make 9 rounds of track A, Mary make 5 rounds of track B. So since time by them is same, we can write distance by John and distance by Mary is speed by John and speed by Mary. So I can write A into 9 divided by 325 minus A into 5. This is equal to ratio of the speed, so 6 by 7.5. If we can just find the ratio as 4:5, okay, when we solve it, okay. Now that is equal to 45A is equal to 6500 minus 20A implies 65A is equal to 6500, so A is equal to 100. Okay. Now we have asked that in how many seconds will Mary make one round of track A? Okay, in seconds, okay, so we need in seconds, okay. So t is equal to 100 meters. Now the speed is given in kilometers per second, kilometers per hour. So we'll convert this into meter per second. So 5 by 18. Okay. And we'll calculate it. Okay. So if we calculate it, okay, we'll get it as 360 by 7.5 will give us 48 seconds. 7.5 into 40 is 300, 60 by 7.5 is 8. So answer of this question is 48. I hope you understood the question. Thank you very much.